what are you up to? How are the boys? I'm like, oh, we're just going up this mountain to do some mushrooms. She's like, oh, sounds fun. I don't know about the mushrooms, though. Probably don't do that. And then she messaged me again this morning. She's like, you're not really doing the mushrooms, are you? And I didn't reply. Mom, this is the answer. Yes. We're going to transcend this universe today. What's up, fuckos? Welcome to episode 6. We are currently in the beautiful beach town of Zipolite. And Jaden's about to take us down to go for a surf.
So something funny about this town we just learned yesterday is that it's a nude beach. And it's not like a nude beach where people like, there's a couple of girls topless. It's a nude beach where there's just like dicks everywhere. And like people really run it straight with this place. Like that, I wouldn't want to take the camera there, but there's no other fucking beaches around here that we can go to. Come down to the Nutty Beach, and I've found myself a surfboard, and I'm muy on.
I'm gonna put on an iron shirt and chase Satan out of earth. I'm gonna put on an iron shirt and chase the devil out of earth. I'm gonna send him to outer space.
I kicked a session. Last time I took him surfing for a lesson, it was about 6 years ago, and the break was called Point Annihilation. So this one's gonna be easier for him to have a fucking lesson.
It's more lean though, but if you just stand up and run away from the fucking side. Oh no! He's just got pummeled by 3 back-to-backs, and I'll be proud if he wants to come back out. What happened? I got a fucking dead leg. No, you gonna go have another go?
Well, dude, it's pretty tough conditions out there, especially for Kalani, bro.
As if this motherfucker didn't miss every fucking wave as well.
Should have been here earlier, bro. I think the tide's just gone wrong now. It's just the tide, bro, and it's a little bit like, not as tubular as I like it.
Honestly, I caught heaps of fucking sick waves. We just can't show them on camera because every time we get a good shot, someone's big fucking dick and balls will get in the middle of the fucking shot, you know? And I'm not talking small dicks, I'm talking hitters, right?
Balls.
Saggy balls.
Anyway, bro, this is just the warm-up, like for Puerto Escondido, bro. We're waiting for that fucking El Nino swell, bro. We're gonna be fucking like
10 years grinding. Covered in diamonds, never been mining. Came through, man, still shining. But I was in home for the house of the pack, and now I'm in Dubai, Lyman. Me and Hez landed abroad, 2 new kettles.
Buenos dias, cubbers. We are out here. San Jose del Pacifico, Oaxaca, Mexico.
And we booked up this morning, and we booked a Temescal ritual with a shaman, and we're about to go hit that. And later on, believe it or not, in this town, it's actually illegal to do magic mushrooms, so we're gonna get into some of those.
You just said it was illegal.
Yeah, it's legal, you fucking
fuck! It's legal, YouTube moderators. It's legal.
Come down here and this dude's pretty much gonna put a bunch of hot coals in the middle of a mud hut and put water on it and box us the fuck out.
Yeah, trying to cleanse my body and soul, and I've got you over here chirping me in the
air, bro. I prepare a tea. That tea comes with eucalyptus to you breathe better. I put chamomile for the stomach and the skin. I put arnica for the muscle pains, rosemary for the circulation blow, blue stick for your kidneys, and hierba del negro for the cancer. After make your immune system wake up and multiplicate as much better as your blood cells.
Oh, the house is out in Mexico, though.
You're gonna be in church for
that's right.
Remember, you just have to give the girl.
Take the rest over there. Throw the stone first. Perfect.
More stones.
Yeah.
Shout out to
your
fingers.
Yeah. So my friend,
keep
doing, you're a good shaman.
Best in all the lands, man. I'm dying over here drinking this sip.
Repeat again.
And I'm reborn Mexican, right?
Si.
Alright, I'm B. Alejandro.
Okay.
That was crazy.
I feel like a new man now. Thanks, soulmate over here.
Pretty wonderful, little temezcal. I'm also reborn Mexican, so me llamo Alejandro now.
The temezcal cleansing was exactly that. It was cleansing. I feel like a new man. I feel like I could fucking run 10 miles. feel like I could climb Mount Everest. I feel like I could become one with the Zippotex.
That's not even what they're called, eh?
No, I don't think so.
Dive balls deep into the psychedelic experience, because why not? We're up here in fucking San Jose in Oaxaca in the fucking mountains, chilling with Kung Fu fucking Panda.
So this is how the colectivos work in this part of Mexico. They've got the ute cab down there where they're driving, and then this big thing's just like the back of a ute, basically.
You just jump in. These things with like 20 cunts in them. People hanging off the back, just fucking...
Not even in the tray.
Yeah.
This is like a paid public transport as well.
Yeah.
It looks like we're hitchhiking, but... So this is how it works. This is the hostel we're staying at. You just come to this top reception thing, and there's a cute little lady here who just eats your perfect 3 gram serving size for all.
Hell fucking yeah. Spit
me out, geezer.
We're on.
Oh, what you want to do?
Mush no guac.
Is they taste really good by themselves, so you want to just eat them straight. Like, you know, loaded fries, you get like cheese and bacon on them. This is loaded guac.
Dude. How's that for you, bro?
Definitely not as bad as you made it out to be.
Just getting a couple warm-up shots at one of the coolest basketball courts in Mexico. Cash! Just waiting for the mushrooms to hit in while Fletcher just drains shot after shot.
It was, honestly, I swear I had like 5 in a row before.
He had 5 in a row, the camera just wasn't on, honest.
It wasn't, no.
So we just thought, what a wonderful idea to come for a walk through the forest.
It's just kicking in, bruh. I'm fucking feeling great, but it's taking me with it.
We came for a forest walk and we got stuck on this elephant rock for about...
Don't be rude to Dwayne like that. Ain't no elephant.
Keeps getting more and more handy, Jay. I just like it.
He's gonna keep doing it. If anyone was wondering, if you come here when it's not the season, do the dried ones work? Not at all.
No, I'm fighting for my life out here.
Cartman always enjoying himself, eh?
Yeah, you got to. Fuck, I could like steer into that camera, but it almost like takes you away. I was literally grabbing that off him, bro, and this dart, I swear down, is like shaped like a U over his finger, bro. Like, on God, it's like bent round. But that's that cunt is straight, coming, isn't bro. It? The dart definitely doesn't level you out.
He said it would.
No, I'm getting a clear patch right now. I'm feeling a little bit better.
Nicotine will do that to you. Do you want help, please, bro?
You just fucking switch back on what the durries do like 5 times.
I told you, if I don't hold on, I will lose my torso. Whoa, it's gonna be shit, because I know...
I actually can't look at his face anymore, it was like upside down for a second.
We've just decided to leave Dwayne, and apparently there's a swing. Or something else down there as well that like swings out over the side of the mountain or something, so we're gonna go try to find that. So this is called El Bosque Encantado.
Don't be a fucking egg. Don't be an egg.
Point out this swing right here.
Yeah, what the?
But look at this tree on the left, and then look at this common front, bro. I got it wired to that tree, bro.
That's more of a twig.
That's a fucking twig, bro. Oh, fuck. Oh. Shit. Fucking hell.
Yeah, I don't fucking like it at all, bro.
I think it says don't do mushrooms.
They've got mushrooms on there, and we're clearly high on mushrooms.
Don't do mushrooms, bro.
It says do mushrooms.
Mushrooms are illegal.
Look, this is how they strap you in this one. This is literally, this shit comes out of a car, bro. See that? They went down to the wreckers. Just look at them, got it tied around here, G. That's fucking Mexican ingenuity at its finest, G.
Bro, if you fell off with this thing on it, it'd fucking kill you.
Let me go first then.
Nah, you're last.
I know that the third after you two big fucking chungas are gonna
be fucking... He pointed at me.
What's that, bro?
Bend down.
Oh. Later, kegs.
Oi, don't you fucking dare do mine that eye.
No third.
I swear down, if you start doing that for me, bro, I'm gonna be pissed.
fucking crazy. No, fuck off.
Muchísimo más.
Fuck, Flock, you're not giving him anywhere as much mustard as the bro was.
He's good, eh? He gives it a lot of curry, man. I think it's bent how they got a seatbelt.
And you didn't want to get on.
It's probably going to look pretty cool on the camera, but that shit is one of the funnest things I've ever done, dude.
Proper menu.
This has got a question mark, bro. That's one of the road songs.
Whatever you wanted to be.
It's but, just check yourself. It's just but, fucking be aware, motherfucker.
This is like one of the skunkiest like views from the mountain towns. And unfortunately, there's no way to put this into a B-roll. It's gonna look this good. So you guys gotta come here. It's called San Jose Del Pacifico. And this is La Cumbre Hostel. Can't miss it.
Number one fucking place you should come if you fucking watch our videos. Out of everywhere, am I wrong?
No.
We'll send them to fucking Cancun.
Now that we've got the Ronas on this fucking vista, it's, yeah, best thing ever.
That's it for us in San Jose Del Pacifico at El Cumbre. Hopefully the shit show was enjoyable, as enjoyable for you guys as it was for us, because we had a fucking blast, all right? We'll see you in San Cristobal, cocksuckers. Church.